Okay, also I have to exist here with a blason problem. Blason revival, you want that word? There are many out there that are kind of hideous, and I know this is just what the upper snootsman talking. Who cares about the blason of France? Well, my particular blason, I believe, has three bears, and they're captured quite hideously, quite heinously and I believe just having it there is something that just sinks into person's minds and it makes them still be ugly to animals. So I want to have like a blason revolution so we can change the ones that are really bad and make them more beautiful. The Vaux one needs the harnesses removed from the animal, all three of them. They're just copies of, so it's just the one animal. I was thinking flowers. I was thinking to put the flowers there, put flowers on the hair or something. That would be beautiful. Go with some type of flower, a pretty one, not a colorful clown flower though. Something a little bit more Corsican. I kind of like those Corsican ones. Those little tiny, they're tiny little, they're kind of like a lily, but they're small. They're a small orchid lily. So yeah, that's the problem. That's the problem I'm seeing right now is association of ew, you know, gosh dang it. Yeah, so we have a few of those that the artists need to be updating, and so we need to put that as one part of the department. It's the blason fix-it department, you know. You know, all of this, you know, all of this is part of what do we call it? We have to maintain these castles in some kind of a sane state, you know. Stop it with the stories about the dude with the poker and this type of thing, you know. Enough of this. We need to, you know, we are here now and we're alive, you know. That happened then. We're now here now and we are alive, you know. We are in this time frame, you understand? And so, because we are in this time frame, we represent this time frame and that doences. The bears and the capture and the muzzling, that is over. That is over. So over that particular bear species is extinct. So please, we need to modify everything. Modify everything into our new time now, which is a softer one. We're much softer than we were than we are now, than before, you know. Much softer people. We're not as aggressive. You know, as much to say as my three bears beat your two lions. But I imagine that was the point.